Hey there, everyone, it's me, SSSK125 here, back again with more Melty Blood. You know, current code, actress again. Anyway, last recording I did, like, Neco Art's playthrough. So, in the last few playthroughs before, I've done this character's tag team and this character's tag team. So I guess it would only make sense to do an Neco Art and Mech's tag team, which is a bit weird, but hey, might as well, right? And then after that, I'm gonna play Near Chaos or Neco Chaos. Let's see how this goes. Oh, I'm starting off as playing as Mecha Isu. And my first opponent is Neco. Double, triple free beam laser, which is awesome. Okay, that was awesome. Can't get enough of that beam laser move. And now we're facing against Neco or Kim, the next character I'll be playing as. Okay, then. It was pretty much a combination or a parody version of Near Chaos. It even has some of the similar movesets combined with Neco Art, which is to make him even more of an OP joke character. Well, and if I recall correctly, in Actress Cassandra, there's even a secret boss where he pilots like a mech and stuff, which is kind of interesting. You can only do it for like a certain means, like, you know, have a certain patch available with that game. But that's another story. Well, I thought I could actually hit. Okay. That was a close one. That was a close battle. Alright. Next we're versing Ribspear. Accidentally hit Neco. Okay, that was awesome. Alright. I really love this combination character for this tag team. Alright. Okay, that's a pretty cool combo. Alright. Triple laser, motherfucker. Anyway. Next stage. Oh crap, I'm getting cornered. Ah, oh, damn it. Oh, I died. Alright. No biggie. Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. I don't even know how to pull them off. Okay. Now we're facing against Power CL. Power Cell, ha! Clever punt. In the same stage as the last of four, which is interesting. Finisher off of a nice combo, slash super move. And now we're facing against Kohaku as like the final opponent. And we're back at the stage we started on, which is interesting. Wait, what's that, an explosive soccer ball? Sure with that. Okay, that's a pretty hilariously awesome looking CG image right there. Anyway, that about wraps up Neco Arc and Mech's walkthrough, playthrough. Anyway, this is SS Sasuke 125 here, and I'll see you all later. Nyanyu!